innocence, peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes. Yeah, I think about the end just way too much. But it's fun to fantasize. All my enemies who wouldn't wish who I was. But it's fun to fantasize. Oh, 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 oh. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. I'm on my ride. Have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But they don't seem to see many bullets coming through. Too many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man. But literally, I don't know what I'd do. I'd live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there were people back home who tried talking to you, but then you ignore them still. All these questions, they're falling like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill? Oh, 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 oh. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. I'm on my ride.
Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That was basically some clips of Lanzarote, which is a Spanish island, if you don't know that, where it, like Tenerife is, and that's where I went like 2 years ago. I believe last year I went to Spain. I hope you enjoyed that. I tried making it longer this time because usually I try to keep these at least a minute long. Keep smiling, you're beautiful. Bye.